And hello everyone, and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream, where we're flying the Canadian Express March 2019 evening fly-in, the busiest, where we'll be flying the busiest route in Canada, which is from Montreal Trudeau to Toronto Pearson Airport, with the Canadian Express 10th anniversary Boeing 777-300ER on the Batson network with 350 passengers. Our cruise out today is 32,000 feet with an expected flight time of 1 hour 2 minutes. We filed to depart off runway 24 right on the Montreal 1 departure. Our current weather, winds are 264 magnetic at 60 knots, visibility 10 plus 32 miles. It's clear below 20,000, temperatures minus 1, dew points minus 11, the altimeter is 29.93. We're at gate 60 at Montreal Trudeau, and catering services is just getting into place. And once that's done, we'll proceed with the loading of our baggage and passengers, and we'll proceed with our push back and start. Looks like we are going to have full ATC for today's flight, so we'll be checking in shortly to get our clearance. On the technical side of things for today's flight, we are flying the PMDG 777-300ER. Both Montreal and Toronto airports are by FlyTampa. And the ground vehicles, etc., is FS Dream Team GSX ground services with the level 2 expansion. we're going to go ahead and get our clearance. Montreal Center, good day. Canadian Express 1 Heavy.
One good evening, sir.
Canadian Express 1 with information. Mike requesting IFR clearance to Toronto Pearson is filed.
You're cleared to turn to Pearson at Festival 320. Expect your level 1 departure, runway 24 left, block code 0365.
Roger, we're cleared to Toronto Pearson as filed via the Montreal departure flight plan route. 24 left for departure and squawk 0365, Canadian Express 1 Heavy.
Express 1 Heavy, read taxi script, call me back for taxi.
Okay, Roger, we'll call for taxi, Canadian Express 1 Heavy. Finish up loading our passengers, and we're waiting on baggage, and we'll be on our way shortly.
The aircraft is actually say your call sign again, please.
Canadian
Express, 780. Action 80, Roger, current altimeter at Montreal 2993, taxi via the ramp, Alpha, and yielding runway 24 left.
Ramp Alpha,
probably holding short
24 left, and can we cross 28?
Yeah, no problem for the cross holding the cross runway 28. I'll save it.
Center Canadian Express 661 with PDC number 201 off and Canadian information mic.
Express 631 leads back, he is correct, hold me back for taxi.
I believe it's actually 631.
Thank you.
That's your outside air, good evening, Jazz 8743 with you, flight level 240.
Jazz 8743, good evening, welcome aboard.
Good evening, United 321. Test 1-6000, climbing 2-3-5000.
West United calling, what's your position?
United 321 leaving Gander towards Greenland.
Yeah, I'm completely not controlling Gander Center. I'm at Montreal Center, so you can 1-2-2-8 have a safe flight, sir.
1-2-2-8, thank you very much. I checked that because another control needs to connect to them, but it looks like they're offline now. Anyway, thank you. Good night.
Montreal, sir. Yeah, that's 004, confirming flight plan received, or clearance received, number 211 out. I mean, info mic.
Canada Express 004, read back is correct. Call me back for taxi.
Local, Canada Express 4.
Wind up Montreal 253 at 16. Call me airborne. Air takeoff runway 24 left.
Calling airborne air takeoff to the left.
Christmas 1,002.
Kennedy's got the 780, red item 5,1,300, climb through 220, crafty direct above GFL. 220,
right
there. Oh, yeah,
that's
down. Jazz 8743, call me at 5 arrival, check runway 24 left of Montreal, turn at altimeter 2993, when ready, start to descend to 8,000 feet.
Second runway is 24 left, so it's number 2993, descending to 8,000 feet, that's number 743.
Montreal Center, Canadian Express 839 in Westlake. Express 839, standby for PDC. Next test, 839, read back. Give correct, call me back for taxi.
Measure 839.
Okay, we're just waiting for our final passengers to load. It should be too much longer, and proceed with our pushback.
Kansas Express 839, push back and park at your own discretion. Call me back for a taxi.
We'll call for taxi with your manager.
About 60 passengers left to go.
Montreal, Center, Canadian Express, A320, ready to taxi.
Canadian Express, A319, I taxi via the ramp house on my Alpha Crest, the Crest Tree Show, runway 28, come to the Alpha, or call me back there. Holding runway 24 left, ramp house Spencer 2993.
Montreal, San Antonio Express, 004, regression taxi to 24 left.
Can I make 004, taxi via the ramp, Alpha, cross crest, deliver runway 28, taxi to Alpha, hold runway 24 left, following Kentucky traffic, judge Monkey 2993 at Montreal.
All right,
attention
to the Alpha, platform. 228, and we'll hold short, we'll follow country traffic, change order.
Montreal Center, Delta 2294 Heavy, with info level 330.
Delta 2294 Heavy, good evening, Delta 2294, welcome aboard.
Montreal Center, good evening, 79755, our code tonight, 202 Bravo, we have information, Mike.
So 79755, good evening, read that just correct, call me back for it.
And we are ready for tax on 79755.
Settling 9755 Roger, taxi via the ramp on Christian Alpha Mike, cross threshold runway 28, thank you Alpha. Hold runway 24 left, follow express traffic, and Alpha Century 2993 at Montreal.
Alright, I think I got most of that. I heard Alpha Mike cross 28, Alpha hold short 24 left and follow traffic for something 9755.
Please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear.
Gravity Weekend Express 125-886, code 202 Charlie.
Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes.
And we have Mike.
Commencing push.
Express 125, good. Read back. Correct, call me back for a text.
prevent parking brakes.
Johnson Express 839, winds up Montreal 2516. Call me when I'm on clear takeoff runway 24 left.
Clear takeoff 839, we'll call Edwin 839.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed.
Montreal Center, can you expect station to be taxi?
We'll take your call, friend, then left.
Who's Canadian Express 631?
Express 631, roger. Take some via the ramp, Alpha, Mike. Alpha, runway 28, continue Alpha. Runway 24 left, and current altimeter 293.
Ride is clear.
Taxi via Alpha Mike, Alpha Cross 28, and Alpha 24 left, ultimate 299, 98, 631.
Montreal Center, can you specify 700.
Less traffic, you're call sending it.
You're supposed to say 390 to 1800.
Yeah, can I say 839, recycle your transponder to 037, please. Express 839, we've identified 2800, continue flight level 320. Turn right at Red Bull.
Mike, you're not saying anything, Express 4, holding truck. Runway 24 left, right.
Come to the Express 4, line up in right, on runway 24 left. Express 839. Turn right, Eric Buff, decline federal 320, your radar identified.
Yep, hold level 32, about 239.
Extended inspect 4, Montreal 2516, altimeter 2993, call me when airborne, clear takeoff runway 24 left.
This is our current takeoff, 24 left, call the airborne, can you express 4?
Montreal Center, Canadian Express 1 Heavy, ready for taxi, runway 24 left.
Canadian Express 1 Heavy, roger, taxi via the ramp, Alpha Mike, Alpha, cross threshold runway 28, continue Alpha, hold runway 24 left, current altimeter, Montreal 2993.
Hey roger, Alpha Mike, Alpha, cross
threshold
runway 28,
continue Alpha, hold short runway 24 left, Canadian Express 1 Heavy.
Ready for taxi.
1-5, Roger, thank you, Jesse. You ramp up on my Alpha, so special runway 2-8. Continue Alpha, hold runway 2-4 left, climb ultimate jet, Montreal to 993.
Alpha Mike, Alpha, cross 2-8, continue Alpha, hold short 2-4 left, 2993, and express 1-2-5.
I'm Montreal Center, good evening, K Express 007, information point for Western American first file for Pearson.
Standing Express 7, PDC is coming.
Montreal Center, King Express 7, PDC 3203 Hotel, and we have Mike.
Channel Express 7, we thank you, Chris, and I'll be back for next.
Okay, for some links.
Channel Express 4, go to direct, if that was too long.
Very direct, I want to be aware, thank you, Chris.
Contact Council Center 12577.
Sorry,
what's up? Sorry, what's up? 70T, Toronto Center 2577. Have a good day.
Charles Center, King Express 557 with information, Mike, who is flying for plans to Toronto.
Can you press 557, can you have 50 to Pearson at file, 5-0-3-2-0, serve all one departure, runway 2-4 left, spot 0-0-3-7-3.
Sorry, is there a squawk room here for 557?
0-7-3.
Roger, 0373, you're breaking up.
Roger, clear to Toronto. By the Michelle 1, departure for the one without departing runway 24 left 10373, can you start 557?
Express 557, we back to correct home, back for taxi. Here.
Thanks for taxi, can you start 557?
Can we refresh 631? The 10-5 passing 3800 comes to you, climb federal 220, pressing direct 5 TFL.
Can you
hit climbing
220 and direct 5 TFL, express 631?
Drive 8743, continue to 3000. Drive 8743, continue at the low cost, we report the other friendly people left.
Yes, you're so I like to take more left back. Okay.
Roger,
Roger,
clear
to
Montreal 25 draft, please can call me when you're more clear to take off runway 24 left.
Roger, clear for takeoff runway 24 left, Canadian Express 1 heavy.
turn lane 9755, and I'm going to turn lane 24 left.
Z1, rotate.
Not way too far left on my 975.
Center, Canadian Express 1, airborne off runway 24 left crossing 1.7.
Canadian Express 1, AOV, turn right, direct Bucky Alpha.
Roger, 320, direct Bucky on course, Canadian Express 1.
Base map 43, you just have the left eye, and turn left lane 210, turn the left eye, I have a turn with you, hold left. Or disconnect, okay, thanks. So we can disconnect after turning off the runway. Turn 9755, wind at Montreal 2516. Call me when I'm on the clear takeoff runway 24 left. Montreal 2516, what's going? And then 1259, nothing like the air traffic. Wonderful 8 mile, and it's a lane between your station 2. I wind at Montreal, the flight draft 16, clear takeoff runway 24 left.
Canada Express 125.
And on 9755, and then the flight draft 3,050, cancel 240, but the direct flight to the airport.
240, direct flight.
Jazz on board. Jazz 8743. The end in the takeoff traffic. Number 1, clear to land, only 2 for left.
Clear to land, only 2 for left. Jazz, open. Jazz, open. Montreal, Center, Union, Express, 5-5-7, 3, taxi, active.
4457, roger. Can you contact me that? Control 2993, Tesla DRD, with an Alpha 9, Alpha, Cross Tech, Romeo 2, Tesla Alpha, call me over in runway 2, over.
Roger, Alpha, we'll check you to the Alpha Mike, Alpha Cross 2-8, and Alpha, we'll hold short. Okay, so 5-5-7.
Express 125-2000, yeah?
Express 125-2001-5920, and press the direct 5 key outbound.
Hello, 220 direct 5 key, trial, King Express 125.
Hey, do you have an A39er? A39er, but Toronto Center, currently Alpha, 1030, you can have 1-2-2 decimal 8.
Roger, A39er, thanks much.
Senator, King Express 1, requesting 3 minutes from the deck, we'll report back.
Express 180, no. Express 004, you're leaving at West Central Center, Alpha, 100 units, I want you to respond.
Hey,
okay, you
can watch it, that's my test 56, Express 1.
Express 631, is everything okay for you?
Yes, everything okay, thank you.
Roger. Jazz 8-7-3, we have the end of the runway, please.
The runway, Jazz
8-7-3. And then, Chris, 7 runway 24 left, time at runway.
Runway 24 left, 2-7.
7743 at the 77, the Boeing 77 request in front of you, and this is on the aircraft that you're on station.
Sorry,
the traffic is on request, parking
865
is available. That's control with the answers, so just taxi if you're on first.
Taxi,
that's it. Hey, Stubbs, 007, when 25.60, tell me when you're wanted to pick up, family 24 left.
Copy, the wind's clear to go, 24 left, we'll call you in the air, sorry, 7.
You're leaving West End to Central currently offline 130, you can 122 to small feet.
132,
that's Center, can Express 1 Heavy is back on the deck.
1 Heavy, roger.
Center, can Express airborne through 1000.
That was our last call for Canadian Express 1 Heavy. Senator, was that last call for Canadian Express 1 Heavy?
That's 180, holding the west front of center currently offline, 130.122.8, have a safe flight.
Roger, over to 122.8 for Canadian Express 1 Heavy. Thanks for being on, we appreciate it. So long.
Delta, no problem, please.
And from the flight deck, we're just under 20 nautical miles from our top of descent into Toronto. We'll be descending via the Ragged 4 arrival for ILS runway 24 right. Current weather in Toronto, winds are 260 magnetic at 12 knots, visibility 10 plus statute miles, no clouds reported, temperature 0, dew points minus 9, altimeters 3017. And from the flight deck, beginning our descent from flight level 320, initial descent altitude of 10,000 on the Ragged 4 arrival for runway 24 right.
American 649, standby, break, Air Canada 2389. The altitude filed is incorrect for your direction of flight. Are you able to accept the correction? I can give you flight level 370, flight level 390, which would you prefer? Air Canada 2389, go ahead.
Flight
370390,
we are able to
get that. Same GMA. Roger, Air Canada 2389, and in that case, you're cleared to the London Heathrow International Airport by the Vertos 6 departure, altitude transition. Flight plan to departure runway will be 24 right. And flightable 390, squawk 6351.
Do you guys remember we were to for that squad 6351
to Canada 2389, Rebecca expression service at your discretion, advising and ready for taxi. Break Air Canada 334, turn of ground. Advise me once you are across runway 24 right.
Roger, cross runway 24 right, Air Canada 34.
And Toronto Ground, Canadian Express 1 Heavy, on, what are we on here? Delta, looking for Gate Hotel 4.
Canadian Express 001 Heavy, Toronto Ground, good evening. Taxi Gate Hotel 4 via Charlie, crushing. Charlie Alpha, Delta, enter the ramp at Delta... Tango, aprons at your discretion.
Okay, Roger. Taxi V, Charlie, Alpha, Delta, and I think that's Delta Tango
to Gate Hotel 4, Canadian Express 1 Heavy.
American 649, taxi Bravo, full short of Delta.
Bravo for Delta, American 649.
American 64, I never got my taxi lift. American 334, turn around. So you said you're up off the main support?
Yes, sir. And I'm an Air Canada, not American.
So I'm getting off the call. I call back to you. Air Canada 334. Do you have a specific gate you'd like to park at today?
Yes, sir. I would just like to get to any gate.
Air Canada 334, Roger, taxi to Delta 1 by Charlie Alpha. And to wrap it off from Lima.
Brings
at your discretion.
After that, taxi via Charlie and enter the taxi to Terminal 1 via Charlie. Going to Terminal 1 via Charlie.
Okay, I'm the 54 to confirm Charlie Alpha, Alpha Lima. Brings at your discretion.
Yeah. Charlie Alpha, Charlie Lima, Air Canada
2389.
Air Canada 2389, please check squawk code 8351. Air Canada 2389, affirmative, squawk code,
squawk code. Okay, squawk code, thank you.
American 649, runway 248, open 3017, taxi via Bravo, Charlie, hold 34-8.
Bravo, 34-8, American 649.
American 649,
I'll go 34-8. American 54, I don't see Charlie Alpha, nor Charlie Lima available, I see Delta 4 available.
Canada, 324, you're on Delta 4 right now. So the next taxiway that is perpendicular to that taxiway is Charlie's. Make a right on Charlie's, left Alpha, right Alpha Palima. That is where you should enter. Apron is at your discretion.
Alright, roger that.
We're going to send air and flight log disconnect, and we'll do an instant replay by the
approximately 24 right is tower controlled and there's no power on, so just advise me once you're across runway 24 right.
that concludes this flight as well as this Twitch stream. Thanks for watching, everyone, and blue skies.